This is a pattern where we are going to print the alphabetical values. The values are like A, AB, ABC, ABCD, and ABCDE. So class, we can see that first of all, we ever need to print space. First space, second space, third space, and I'm just for showing this space, I'm just writing under this dash. You don't have need to write dash in your programs. Is it clear? It is just a simple space, one character space, which we use after pressing the space bar. So first space, second, third, fourth. Then three spaces are there. Then two spaces, and then one spaces are there. So we all are knowing, before doing any pattern, first of all, we draw this matrices. And your pattern is only this much. Make it show, class. Only this much is a part of pattern. I will use any other color. This one. This much is the part of your pattern. This block. Okay, now there are three columns which we use to make our work easy. Now, how we will start? So first of all, we all are knowing, we ever need to count the number of terms, which is also called number of rows. How many rows are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So number of rows are 5, or we can say that number of terms are 5. So if 5 terms are there, then our outer loop will run how many times? 5 times. Now here, we can use 3 ways. 1 to 5, 5 to 1, and any another method. So here, the pattern not uses 1 to 5 as well as 5 to 1. This pattern mein kahin bhi 1 to 5 ya 5 to 1 ki counting nahi use ho rahi hai. So what we will do? We will use another method. So how we will use this another method? So we all are knowing, according to ASCII code, the capital letter alphabetical A represented by 65, and then Z will be represented by 90. It means capital A is 65, capital B is 66, capital C is 67, and this will be continue. So at the place of A, we can use 65. This will be 65 and 66, and this will be continue. So what we will do, we will use our outer loop from 65 to 90. Is it clear? 65, 66, 67, 68, and 69 is there. Okay, this will be 69. Now after this we will come to the space and then value. So sabse pehle hame kya isme se dekhna hai? Value ko. Is it clear? So it will print from 65 to 65. Okay, now for A to B, we will print from 65 to 66. Now for this A to C, we will print 65 to 67. Now this we will print 65 to 68. 65, 66, 67 and 68. So we will use equal to also, class. Is it clear? And then 65 to less than or equal to 69. Is it clear, class? Keep this thing in your mind. 65 always represented by capital A. 66 always represented by capital B. 67 represented by capital C. 68 represented by capital D. And 69 represented by capital E. Is it clear? So we will use our loop 65 to 65. So it will print A. 65 to 66, it will print A and B. 65 to 67, it will print A, B, C.
and then 65 to 69, and this will be continue. So each and everything we will print according to this ASCII code. Is it clear, class? Now one of the most important thing is space. Is it clear, class? अब इस स्पेस को प्रिंट करना हमारे लिए थोड़ा सा कॉम्प्लिकेटेड होता है. सो जस्ट सी, 1 2 3 4, इन फर्स्ट रो 4 स्पेसेस आर देयर. सो वी कैन यूज अवर लूप फ्रॉम 65 लेस देन और इक्वल टू 69. इज इट क्लियर क्लास? 65, 66, 67, 68. So don't use this equal to. Is less than 69. Now this will be 66 is less than 69. 67 is less than 69. 68 is less than 69, and 69 is less than 69. Now listen, class, again, outer loop will run 5 number of time. That 5 number of time will run from 65 to 69. So for this we will write, for I is equal to 65, now I is less than or equal to 69, and then I plus plus. Is it clear, class? Now in curly bracket it will come to the space. So to print space we will use S variable. Now class, the initial value of this space are continuous changing. First time it is 65, then 66, 67, 68 and 69. So we cannot write here any constant value. So what we will use? We will use this variable I. So S is equal to I, and then the limitations are constant. Every time it will run till 69th number of time. So S is less than 69, and then S plus plus. Now in SOP it will print space. Now we will come to the for J to print the values. So to print values, what we will do? To print values, our loop always start from 65, because in value column the initial values are 65 constant. Every time 60, it will start from 65, and the limitation will be 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, just equal to your outer loop value. So J is equal to 65, because this is constant, and then J is less than or equal to, J is less than or equal to I, and then J plus plus. Now what we will print here? Listen, class, if we will use only J, so it will print a number from 65 to 69, but we want to print the character value. So to print character value, we have a need to write here char in the curl in this bracket. Is it clear, class? And then we will close the curly bracket. Is it clear? Now let's see the dry run of this program. C class, try it. Now, when outer loop run first number of time, outer loop run first number of time, then I is equal to 65. Now, the condition is 65 is less than or equal to 69. So, the condition is true. It will enter in a inner loop. Now, in this inner loop, S is equal to, when inner loop will run first number of time, then I, S is equal to I, so S is equal to 65. Now, 65 is less than 69. Condition is true. So, it will print space. So, if the condition is true, then space will print here. Now, after this, the flow will come to the S++. Now, S is equal to 66 and the condition is 66 is less than 69. Again, condition true. So, it will print space again. Now, again the flow will come to the S++. S is equal to 67. So, 67 is less than 69. Here, this condition will check. Program will check. So, now again condition is true. So, it will print space. Again, the flow will come to the S++. Now, S is equal to 68. 68 is less than 69. Condition is true. So, if the condition is true, then space will print one more time. Now, again it will come to the S++. S is equal to 69. And 69 is less than 69. 69 is less than 69 is false. This condition is false. So, if the condition is false, then this loop will be terminated. And it will come to the second part of inner loop. Now, what is the second part of inner loop? Now, inner loop, first part, and inner loop, second part. In this part, the value will start from j is equal to 65. J equal to 65. So, 65 is less than or equal to 65. Is it clear? Now, the condition is true. So, it will enter here and it will print the character value of j. J is what? 65. So, its character value will be capital A. Now, next time, j is equal to 66. So, 66 is less than or equal to 65 is false. So, if the condition is false, then we have a need to write here SOP LN false. Now, when this condition will false, then it will come to the SOP LN. It will change the line and then it will come to the I++. I++ means what? Outer loop, second number of time. Now, I is equal to 66. 66 is less than or equal to 69. Is it clear? Now, it will come to the inner loop. Now, S is equal to what? I. So, right now, I is 66. So, S also 66. 66 is less than 69. Condition true. So, it will print space again. Next time it will be 67. So, 60 67 is less than 69. Again, it is true. It will print space. Next time it will be 68. So, 68 is less than 69. It will print space. Next time it will be 69. So, 69 is less than 69. The condition is false. If the condition is false, then it will come to the J. It will come to the J. Now, J is equal to 65. So, it will run 65 is less than or equal to 66. Because I is equal to 66. So, it will print the ASCII code of J. J is equal to 65. So, it will print here. It will print here A. Now, J is equal to 66. 66 is less than or equal to 66. It will print ASCII code of J. 66. It will be B. Now, J is equal to 67. 67 is less than or equal to 66. So, this condition is false. 67 is less than or equal to 66 is false. again the loop will terminate and it will come to the SOP error. Now see class, in first row 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4, 4 spaces are there and then A. In second loop 3 spaces, so 3 spaces are there and then AB, and this will be continue. Is it clear? When till 65 66 I will be 67 68 69. Is it clear class?